dishes.
Thank you.
All right, we're trying something new out with the drone today, so we got that set up and ready to go.
We're at the Binghamton University Nature Preserve. Gonna fly the drone and go live on Facebook. That is something we've never done before. We'll have to check the feed later when we get back. It says we got a couple of viewers, so it seems to be working. But we're also we're here, we're live on Facebook, but we're also getting some drone reel footage too.
Bring her home.
Thanks for watching. We're headed back now. That flight just, wow. Gotta head to Starbucks now. So.
Did your good deed of
just
the day?
My good deed of the day. Boxes in the street. We're gonna go review that Facebook video. Now we're back at the office.
We're back now, and we just watched the video on Facebook, and it seems to be skipping all over the place. I don't think it's a problem with the drone or the app or anything like that. I think it's just a connection through service. Since we're in the nature preserve, we didn't have the best of service, and it wasn't that strong, so it was just kind of like skipping forward ahead. I'm not sure exactly how the live video looked. I'm assuming it just kept freezing. But it's a good thing for us to test out and look into for the future. Maybe we need to be in a better area for service, or maybe we just weren't streaming on the right settings. But it's definitely a good lesson learned. We're gonna keep the video up on Facebook for now, even though it might look a little funky and skip ahead. I think it's still a cool video, and it's still cool to have that live. In the future, we're hoping to kinda do more of these things, have better quality, and just kinda like stream our flights. We think it's a cool thing that we can kind of bring other people along live. You can see the raw footage of the flights. We also recorded the footage for our own use, which we'll edit later.
Another beautiful day, we want to grab more drone stuff.
Another beautiful day, we're going to grab some more drone stuff.
Drone flight in the books. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next week. Enjoy these shots.